Councilors, first of all, thank you to our FFA chapter for providing the soup supper tonight. There is still some soup left over, head on out there if you're still hungry. Also, Miranda Von Austin, if you're still at the game or somebody that knows Miranda Von Austin, credit card or bank card was found in the parking lot. So, head up here.
Shoot two.
Basket good by number 24, Derek Weisbaum.
Thank you.
Number 24, Derek Weisskopf will hit the line to shoot two. Defeated Norwalk 3-0 in the 4A quarterfinals, advanced to the state semifinals where they lost to the eventual state champion, North Scott. And this back was voted to the all-tournament team. The Clippers finished with the season with a 46-1 record. This senior class finished their four-year careers with an incredible overall record of 132-30. It also needs to be recognized that Coach Club was honored with Coach of the Year Award. So congratulations, Coach Club. All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's hear for our Clipper volleyball team on their outstanding season.
Thank you.
honorable head of the line, Kashim Two.
Thank you.
Grabbing the basket, good tie, number 52, Swimming Club. Basket good by number 24, Derek
Thank you.
Number 25, Braden Watts will pick up the line to shoot two.
Thank you. Thank you.
number 33, Kellen Pop Louisville head of the line to shoot two.
Thank you.
likely an Easton classic. We wish Coach Duke and the rest of the Raiders and everything else as they head into the rest of our season. Facilities we need to provide the closing of your trash, recycling of your bodies, and please drive home safely.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. that.